The Capture of Joppa. Lacuna. 200 Marion warriors. Lacuna. Them like baskets. Lacuna. Replied to Djehuty. Let him be given 100 soldiers from the garrison of Pharaoh. Lacuna. Their faces. Now after an hour they were drunk, and Djehuty said to the rebel of Joppa, I shall deliver myself along with my wife and children unto your town for yourself personally. Let the grooms drive in the chariot horses, and a fodder given to them. Otherwise, an apir may pass by and steal one of them. So the chariot horses were secured and given fodder, and Lacuna, the great baton of King Menkepera, and someone came and made report to Djehuty. Now, when the rebel of Joppa said to Djehuty, It is my wish to see the great baton of King Menkepera, there was a woman here by the name of Tiutnofre, by the ka of King Menkepera. She shall be yours today if you will be so kind as to bring it to me. He requested and brought the baton of King Menkepera, concealed it in his apron. And he stood straight up and said, Look at me, O rebel of Joppa. Here is King Menkepera, the fierce lion, Sekhmet's son, so whom Amun has given his strength. He lift his hand and smote upon the rebel of Joppa's temple, so that he fell sprawling before him, and he said, Let there be brought to me a clap of copper. We shall make a restraint for this rebel of Joppa. So the clap of copper of 4 nimset weight was attached to his feet, and he was caused the 200 baskets, which he had fabricated, to be brought and caused 200 soldiers to descend upon them. And their arms were filled with ropes and manacles, and they were sealed shut, and they were supplied with their sanders, along with their carrying poles and lacuna, and every fine soldier was assigned to carry them, totaling 500 men. They were assigned, As soon as you enter the town, you shall release your companions, and seize hold on all the persons whom are in the town, and put them in rope bonds straight away. As someone came out to tell the charioteer of the rebel of Joppa, thus says your lord, Go tell your mistress, be of good cheer. It is to us that Set has delivered Djehuty along with his wife and his children. See, here are the first fruits of our servitude. So you shall say to her, regarding those 200 baskets, which were actually filled with men and manacles and ropes. Then he went in advance to them in order to impart the good news to his mistress, saying, We have captured Djehuty. And the defenses of the town were opened up for arrival of the soldiers, and they entered the town and released their companions. And they captured the townspeople, both old and young, and put them in rope bonds and manacles straight away. So the energetic arm of Pharaoh captured the town. At nighttime, Djehuty sent to Egypt to King Menkepera, his lord, saying, Be of good cheer, Amun, your good father, has delivered to you the rebel of Joppa and all his people, as well as his town. Send men to take away captive, that you may fill the estate of your father Amun-Ra, king of the gods, with male and female slaves, who have fallen beneath your feet forever and ever. Thus it concludes happily.